So, OpenAI has just released a new model, the GPT-4o Mini. After testing it, I must say I was a little disappointed. Hi, this is Tenishare AI. GPT-4o Mini is said to be the most cost-effective small model. They expect it to make intelligence much more affordable, and it is about 60% cheaper than GPT-3.5 Turbo. As we can see from the model evaluation scores, the GPT-4o Mini outperforms other small models such as the GPT-3.5 Turbo and Claude Haiku in reasoning tasks, math and coding proficiency and multimodal reasoning. So I have prepared some simple prompts to quickly test it and we will gonna see how it does. Let's get into it. So for the first one, I'm going to start the really hot question lately. 9.11 or 9.9, which real number is bigger? Basically, all the big models failed this question. Let's see the answer given by GPT-4o Mini. 9.11 is bigger than 9.9. When comparing real numbers, the digits to the right of the decimal point determine their relative sizes. Here, 9.11 is greater because 11 is greater than 9. Alright, we all know 9.9 is bigger than 9.11 when they are real numbers, so that is a fail. But I'm not surprised, after all GPT-4o answered that question wrong too. The second is a simple math question, 25 minus 4 times 2 plus 3 equals, and we can see the answer is 20. That is a pass of course, it's quite simple. Next is a prediction question, how many words are in your response to this prompt? The answer is the number of words in my response depends on what I say. For now, my response is 21 words long. This is obviously fail, there must be more than 21 words. Alright, the fourth is the classic killer question. There are three killers in a room. Someone enters the room and kills one of them. Nobody leaves the room. How many killers are left in the room? Okay, we can see the conclusion is the person who did the killing is not explicitly identified as a killer, so we do not count them as one. Thus, there are two killers left in the room. That is a fail. The correct answer is three killers. I have to say I'm starting to get a little disappointed now. It doesn't even consider different possibilities. Finally, the last one. Give me 10 sentences that end in the word orange. Wow, that's a big fail. 3 out of 10 are wrong. Okay, only one of the 5 questions passed. What do you think about this result? Let me know in the comment section. So, that's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.